By the way, speaking of big matches, I should mention that this coming Saturday, it is the Bryan and Vinny live show in Vegas. If you're going to Double or Nothing, we got a lot of events coming up this weekend. On Friday, we've got a all-you-can-eat, or as my father calls it, eat-all-you-can steak dinner at Texas Day Brazil. You can look at the graphic we've got right here at the bottom of the screen. I should be a weatherman. Right here. Right here is the information. We'll have a steak dinner. It's going to be awesome. Texas Day Brazil's the best. All-you-can-eat steak. They got a great salad bar. So if you're thinking, well, I don't like to eat a lot of steak. Man, they got chicken, sausage. They got this enormous salad bar. All-you-can-eat salad bar. Anybody can eat at Texas Day Brazil. And a fun fact for those of you that care about this sort of thing, almost everything at Texas Day Brazil, Fogo de Chão, all of these Brazilian steakhouses, gluten-free. That's right. Even that cheesy bread, you know those little cheesy breads that are so delicious? Gluten-free, because they're not bread. But anyway, anybody can go. It's going to be great. And then Saturday, we got the Bryan and Vinny live show. So this live show is an exclusive. You can only see it if you go. There will not be audio. There will not be video afterwards. You must attend live. Vinny and I will have a chat with all of our friends who show up at the event. There will be a Q&A aspect at the end. You can ask us anything. And we will have a match for the YWF World Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. Now, granted, it is for the youth and it's for wrestling. We're doing neither, but that doesn't matter. Vinny is a champion. Won the belt in the world-famous Battle of the Empire in 2006 in Buddy Wayne's backyard. Nick Wayne was there watching the match. He was one. Sure, he has vivid memories. That match helped get him into this business. Vinny won the title. Gave me a hip toss into a kiddie pool, which I'm still bitter about to this day. And we will rematch in a best of three falls contest. Fans suggested falls. And you know what I got? I got a wheel. And yesterday, on the Bryan and Vinny show, we spun that wheel for the three stipulations. The first fall will be blindfold thumb wrestling best of three. The winner of that contest takes the first fall. Then we will move to the second fall. The second fall is musical chair. Yeah, there's only two of us in one chair. Best of three. If a third fall is necessitated, it will be an Oreo stacking contest. The winner will become the new YWF World Heavyweight Champion. And tomorrow on the Bryan and Vinny show, I'm going to put 10 numbers on this wheel. 1 through 10. I'm going to spin that wheel. And whatever number it lands on, the winner of the title will get to chop John in Memphis that number of times. I'm praying it lands on 10. But we're going to spin the wheel tomorrow, everybody, and we'll figure out how many times old John's going to get chopped. And yes, we are going to have him sign a waiver. God only knows. But you must be there. F4WOnline.com/Vegas. We got a sweet party Saturday night. We got a buffet on Sunday morning. Get your tickets now if you're going to Vegas. F4WOnline.com/Vegas. If you miss out, you're going to regret it. Don't yell at me afterwards.